Well, our mystery squash turned out to be a butternut. I guess it rained pretty hard last night and a little squash came off of there. But it was a butternut.